A totally nude Jennifer Garner undergoes a dramatic hair transformation while taking a bubble bath on Instagram. She's the usually demure star of 13 going on 30. But Jennifer Garner was a little more revealing on her Instagram on Sunday, posting a fun and sexy video to her account in a paid partnership with Virtualabs. The mother of three, 48, was seen in her tub taking a bubble bath with only a necklace and bracelet on as accessories. Her pristine white bathroom included sunlit windows and a leafy plant in the background. Jen started off her bathing routine displaying a small round container of what looked to be a hair mask, which she massaged into her dark brown hair. Then a clock appeared in the upper right-hand corner, showing 3 minutes. During that time, Garner was seen scrubbing her legs, saying hi to the dog that came in, and generally having a good time in the bath. All the while, her bare shoulders and collarbone were visible over the lip of the tub. When the clock ran out, Jen dunked her head in the water, coming back out in a jump cut with dry and beautifully lustrous hair that she whipped back and forth. Give your hair 3 minutes of love, you'll be amazed who you get back. At Virtualabs Restorative Treatment Hair Mask Heart Suit, she wrote in the caption. Outside of the occasional paid partnership, the actress frequently posts self-empowerment themed content including meditation and yoga. Next up for the ex-wife of Ben Affleck is the Netflix film Yesterday, due to premiere next month on Netflix. In the film, co-starring American Crime Stories Edgar Ramirez, two parents agree to say yes to their three children for one entire day, no matter what the request. The movie is based on the book of the same name by Amy Krauss Rosenthal, illustrated by Tom Lichtenfeld. It will also feature actors Jenna Ortega, June Diane Raphael and Fortune Feimster. Yesterday will be available for streaming on Netflix starting March 12.